Now I know, just my final point is that I know there's a lot of people here today who are probably coming to their first political meeting and probably arrived with a lot of enthusiasm, you know, and I think it's important to hold on to that. When we discuss in detail the obstacles that are in front of us, not to say that therefore we should give up, but so that we've got our eyes open and we can navigate around and over those obstacles. And we're optimists. We're, you know, incredibly optimistic about what can be achieved. And we should be emboldened by what is the elemental anger of a mass movement that is building to challenge the old status quo. We should be emboldened and see that it's rising and it will find a way forward, whether it's through the Labour Party or outside it. And we can look forward in the future to not just cracking the monopoly on political representation that big business, that the capitalist system has at the moment, but to smashing it completely. And with that act, we can look forward to opening the road to a fundamental transformation, to the creation of a socialist future. And I urge you all to join us in that pursuit.